Here we are at Crossville Raceway. Well, there's a $325 Chevette race tonight. We're with John A. Vibber, driver of the 15X. Just come out of hot laps. How'd it feel out there?
Pretty good. We was loose a little bit coming off the corner, but I believe I already fixed that, so we're good to go.
Yeah, we watched you come walking around your car there doing some work. And I seen you were real loose coming out of two, but you seem to be real fast. Is the track pretty good?
Yeah. Yeah, not too wet, not too dry. It's always good.
I know y'all get to qualify tonight. This is a special event for y'all. Would you like to thank anybody of your sponsors or anything like that?
Guy that owns cars, Barry Satterfield, I'd like to thank him. I'd like to thank Crossville for letting us run up here. I mean, this is great. You know, I love dirt. That's where I started at when I was 18. Stephen Field Engines, you know, he's the one built our engine in our car. So, yeah, I'd like to thank everybody, you know, all our fans, everybody. I mean, this is a whole family event here, I think, you know.
Well, I know we had 13 cars show up. Like I said, it's 325 to win. And like you said, Crossville's holding a special event. Where do y'all normally run?
Highland Rim Speedway in Ridgetop, Tennessee. We actually run Blacktop.
I was going to say, that's an asphalt track, correct?
Yeah.
So is it a big difference? You got to change a lot to come out here and run at Crossville?
Oh, yeah. a lot. Tires, springs, shocks. We got to change a lot to come out here and run this race.
All right. Well, I appreciate you taking the time. I know y'all are getting ready to qualify, so I'm going to leave you alone.
Okay. Thank y'all. Appreciate it.
Here we are at Crossville Raceway, fastest qualifier in the Chevette division, Ronnie Schultz Jr., driver of the number 8 car. Good looking hot rod you got there.
Yeah, I appreciate it. Had a good lap, you know, set down a good lap. First one to go out. I didn't know if it would hold up or not, but it did. And first, I'd like to thank everybody that put the show on, Jason Qualls, Stormy Qualls, Stephen Fields. They all put this deal together, Crossville for letting them do it, Jason Miller. I mean, everybody come together and put the show on, and just appreciate everybody doing it for us to have a good race tonight.
Y'all had a good car count. I mean, 13. I don't know where you come from, but a lot of these guys seem to have traveled. Where do you hail out of?
I'm from Cookeville, Tennessee, just not 30 minutes from here.
Well, when you're not running here for a special event, where do y'all race?
Nowhere, pretty much. There ain't many places. Everybody's cut this class out about it, and there ain't many places left running. There's a lot of these cars around here. They're just, everybody shut them out. Because nobody can't get enough cars to the track to keep a class going.
13 here tonight, that's got to show other tracks something, don't you think?
That's a good starting point. Maybe somebody will realize that and give us a place to race.
You got any sponsors you want to thank?
Yep. I got a body shop in Cookeville, Tennessee, Precision Auto Body. Any dents and dings, come by and check us out. My dad, Schultz Garage, he's got a welding, like to thank him. He helps me out a lot. And he built this motor. He's a good motor man. He's just helped me out since the day I started.
All right, well, we appreciate it, and we look forward to the heat races and the features from you guys tonight.
Thank you. Appreciate it, too.
You all right with everything?
Yeah.
Car number 8, driven by Ronnie Schultz. Car 2Q, Stephen Fields. Car 88, Roger Young. Car 34, Dustin Benton. Car 1, Chopper Rice. Car 7, Tim Pryor. And car 6, Skylar Delaney. That will be the first of our 2 5-lap heat races. And the first of 2 heat races in the Chevette Shootout goes to car number 8, Ronnie Schultz Jr.
All right, we're with the Chevettes. First heat winner, Ronnie Schulte Jr. again. And man, you look like you're on a rail out there.
Yeah, the car's hooked up. Track's in good shape. Just got out in front there, got a good jump, and just got in the lead and kind of checked out a few car lengths, stayed out of trouble.
Yeah, it looked like the track is definitely working in your favor. You look pretty good out there. What kind of changes will you make before you get to the feature?
Well, the track's probably going to blacken up a little bit, probably change tire pressure around a little bit, but I ain't going to make no major changes. It was way too good then to go to change it, so.
Yeah, I can see that. You were running pretty good. Now you were the fast qualifier, now you're a heat winner. How long is the feature tonight, 25 laps? You think you can hold out, stay out front the whole 25?
I hope so. Get a good takeoff, and Jason in the 10 car, he's running pretty good tonight, so I just hope we can get out in front. You know, get a good takeoff and have to work the cautions out, get a good takeoff on every one of those, and just hope we stay out front.
All right, well, maybe we'll see you in victory lane at the end of the night.
If everything goes good, I hope so.
We've got car number 10, Justin Qualls. Car number 15, V, John Vibber. Car number 3, Jason Miller. Car 15, Tony Lewis. Car 71, Joe Adkins. And car 34, Jeff York. Your second heat race in tonight's Chevette Shootout going to car number 10, Jason Qualls. Late models, last call to staging for your heat races, please. Late models, last call to staging for your heat races, please.
Yeah, you won the second heat race. How was the track out there? It looked pretty good.
Yeah, the track was good. I think it'll be good the rest of the night.
And what are you going to be able to do to get by the number 8 car there?
I don't know. He's hard to beat. Only beat him a few times, but hopefully I'll be there with him tonight.
Well, you look pretty strong. And I mean, you qualified second, so that's why you got to start on in the second heat. You won that, and pretty much hands down it looked like, or you had a good lead on second anyway.
Right. Yeah, it was a good race. I'd like to thank my sponsors, Domino's Pizza, Vons Graphics, and Volunteer Muffler, and Pa's Smoke Shop, then my family, my wife, and my kids. They love racing.
Well, how long have you been racing?
On and off about 15 years.
And you always run a Chevette?
Yeah.
Well, now, these Chevettes are 4-cylinders. What size motors y'all put in these things?
They're a 1.6 Chevette motor. No rules. We build them however we like.
Well, again, congratulations on your Heat 2 win, and good luck to you in the feature.
Thank you.
Tonight's featured race, 20 laps of the Chevette Shootout. Car number 8, driven by Ronnie Schulte, sitting on the pole alongside car number 10, Jason Qualls. Car 2, Q, Stephen Fields. Car 15X, John Vibbert. Car 34, Dustin Benton. Car 3, Jason Miller. Car 88, Roger Young. Car 15, Tony Lewis. Car number 1, Chopper Rice. Car 71, Joe Adkins. Car 6, Skyler Delaney. Car 34B, Jeff York. And car 7, Tim Pryor. One more time around, says Flagman Corey, and let's get this thing started. Chevette shootout. And we go under caution almost immediately. Lights are out. We'll start the shootout at the starting line. Spin out in between turns 3 and 4. And a little bit of bumping and grinding. Car number 1, Chopper Rice, being aided off the track, as was car 88, Roger Young. Car 18 laps to go in the Chevette shootout at Crossville Raceway. Race fans, here we go. Line them up, and let them go. Number 7 departing the track. That's Tim Pryor. And the 2Q of Stephen Fields having a little more trouble again on the backside. He got it right in between 3 and 4, and looks like she said that's enough. Number 3, Jason Miller, says, I'm heading for the pits. And it looks like another spin. Car number 10, Jason Qualls. He's got the car righted, but still brings out the caution. Our race director, a little unhappy with that start, says, we're going to try that again. Now remember, race fans, spin out on the back straightaway, and we're back under caution. Join the pack. Late models to staging, please. Late models to staging, please.
All right, folks, your winner tonight in the Chevette Shootout, Ronnie Schott. Ronnie, you led the whole way, brother.
Yeah, got a good takeoff, qualified good, got up front and stayed there all night, just stayed out of the trouble. I noticed everybody, or a lot of them bunched up over here. Hope nobody tore them up too bad.
How long have you been running in the Chevette class?
Got the my first Chevette day. I turned 13 years old, so 10 years now.
Cool. So what made you choose this class?
Well, back when I got started, it was real big. I mean, this was one of the biggest classes about anywhere you went here, Kentucky. You know, we used to run Tennessee Motor Speedway all the time. There's 29 cars some night. You know, it was a big class. And now they're kind of fading out and kind of thinking about going to something else. It's just trying to figure out what to do next, you know.
Well, fantastic race. Somebody you want to say thanks to?
Yes, I'd like to thank everybody that made this race happen. Jason and Stormy, they put this deal together. Stephen Fields, Herman Racky, I know they had a big part in it. Probably forgetting some people, I think. AutoZone and Domino's Sparta. I probably forgot a few people there, but thank everybody that was a part of it.
All right, congratulations again.
Thank you.
All right, there's your winner, folks. Let's hear it for them.